Page 122. Listening. A. Listen to students talk about the instruments they made. Match each word to the picture of the homemade instrument.
Our first instrument is a drum called a cajon. We cut a big, round hole in one side of a strong box. Then we decorated the sides with markers. I sit on it like this and tap the sides with my hands. Our second instrument is like a didgeridoo. I found this long wrapping tube at home. Together, we used stickers to decorate the tube. To play it, I talk or blow over the top opening like this.
Our third instrument is similar to a pan flute. These five glass soda bottles are the same size. Our group put different amounts of water in each bottle. I blow across the top edges of the bottles.
Our fourth instrument is similar to an erhu or violin. We put rubber bands of different sizes across a box. I pluck the strings like this.